Okay, this time we continue follow the lesson 7, part 2. We already finished the dialogue and part 2 the vocabulary, but we still have couple words we're not finished yet from the grammar. Let's pick out. Let's continue. Okay, let's go. So then we can see the page here. The page is 193. 193, right? Yes. 193. 193 is 193页. 193页. If you have the textbook here, okay. So then, okay. So then the grammar, we see the box 6. The box 6? No. No, the box F. The box F is we say 柴三星是九. Also very important characters. What means 才, what means 就? 才, they're not changing meaning, but they are more emphasized, more specific. Say something. You guys probably like say this means more detailed information, more detail. Okay, anyway, they're not really exactly change the meaning, but more prefer say something, okay? For example, we already learning like. Like is to come, right? Like is to come. If I say 才来 means come, they just come here right now. 才 means now, okay? And right now, or can say couple minutes ago. 才来, 他才来, one meaning. And the second meaning, start the beginning, start the beginning, or couple minutes ago. Or 才来 means not on the time. It's late. How I know that? Let's try to make a sentences here. Okay, first, I think we can see down here. You can see the page here. 193页. The box F. 才. If, for example, here. 妈妈平常, usually, 妈妈. 妈妈平常晚上六点回家. Okay. 晚上六点. Then you know what means 晚上六点, right? Evening or night time, right? Evening. 晚上六点回家. 昨天晚上六点半才回家. Okay, I go first here, okay? 妈妈晚上. Okay. 妈妈 平常晚上, usually, okay? 妈妈平常晚上六点回家, 昨天晚上六点半回家, okay? I not use the 才, right? You hear when I say, right? Slowly again. I say one more time, okay? I say one more time, okay? 妈妈平常晚上六点回家. Usually, mama back home. Mama back home. So, night time, 6 o'clock. Okay, 6 o'clock, back home. 昨天晚上六点半回家. Okay. The first sentence is told me, right? Told you or told us. Okay. Say what? So, usually, mom back home. Okay. 6 o'clock, evening. And 昨天晚上, okay, last night, back home at 6:30. And that's it. Then they now say that I give them trend. Don't trend, okay? What they say? They say, 昨天晚上六点半才回家. Okay, two sentences they compare 六点 and 六点半. Okay, that means the mom is back home is late because 才六点半 until, okay, until 6:30 back home. From before until 6:30. 六点半才回家, means 6:30 back home. In that case, meaning is mom is late, usually 6, and last night, okay, back home, 6:30. If I don't use the 才, just you tell me two sentences, two meaning. You tell me usually 6, and last night, okay, 6:30, and that's it. No meaning, okay, just the two meaning, usually 6, then last night, 6:30. If I use the 才, means usually 6, okay? And the last one, until 6:30 by home. You say until, okay? So in Chinese, more professional, oh, late. Okay, late. 6:30 by home. Okay, here. The 才, what meaning? 才 is now or few minutes ago. A second meaning, more professional, say late. Or is it until 6:30? So until, da da da. Still say until in Chinese, we're talking time means more preferred say late. Okay? You see next page here. Next page here. You see here, right? 194页. Near. 早上. Okay. Not 早上. For the guy, what to say? 吃早饭. 今天早上. Okay. This is for example. I go first to read down here, okay? 高文中. 平常7:03. You know 7:03, right? 7:45, yes. 高文中, 平常7:03, 吃早饭. Usually, 高文中, usually 7:30, eat breakfast, right? Okay. 今天早上7:30, 就吃早饭了. This morning, okay? 7 o'clock. 今天早上7:30, 就吃早饭了. Okay, 7:30, 7:30. Okay, usually 7:03, 7:45. Okay, but this morning, 7:30. Okay, look like 7:30 early morning, 7:45. Right? Okay, early we use the 就. What means 就? 就 have a lot of meaning. Okay, in that case, 就 means early. This means early. Okay, so the sentence is if I say, 高文中平常7:03吃早饭. Nothing. You just tell me usually 高文中 eat breakfast at 7:45. 今天早上7:30吃早饭了. This morning he's eat 7:30. Okay, 7:30 he's eat breakfast. Right? Okay, I say again. You can hear when I use the 就. 高文中平常7:03, 吃早饭. Usually, 高文中 usually 7:45 eat breakfast. 今天早上, this morning, 7:30, 就吃早饭了. Just. Just eat breakfast. In that case, this means more preferably early. Usually 7:45. And this morning is his eat 7:30. If I don't use the 就, this means you just tell me usually 7:45. And this morning 7:30. If I plus the 就 in the sentence is there, that means I more prefer say his eat breakfast. This morning is early more than usually, 平常. Make sense? Next one here. Next one, 去学校工作昨天. Here, what they say here, okay? Then say, this one who? 高文中, okay. 高文中平常, okay, what time here? It was 8:00, right? 8:00. 高文中平常8:00. 去上课, usually he is go to the class 8 o'clock, okay? 6 morning, right? Yeah. 早上8:00. 昨天8:15. 才 or 就? 昨天8:15去上课. Okay, I make a sentence again. Okay, so I ask you, you tell me, okay? We use the 才 or we use the 就? You give me two times here. 高文中平常8:00去上课. Usually, he's what time go to class? 8 o'clock. 高文中平常8:00去上课. Okay. 昨天8:15去上课. 8:10, the first, oh no, this is 8:00, 8 o'clock. 又说了 8 o'clock， yesterday 8:15，8:15 late， 毛人八点 late 50 minutes， right？ So we use 就 or we use the 才， OK， figure out 才means now a few minutes ago， one meaning。A second meaning in that case is a, the translation say until. Okay, so I want to say it's a, more prefer say late. When you see somebody late, you can say 才, just start the beginning now. Means you are too late. Okay, 才. Then we say that here, 8 o'clock. Okay, usually 8 o'clock. And yesterday, it's 8:15, right?又是的旧又是的才才8:15 because 8:50 late more than 8 8:15才上课 OK one more time 高文中平常8点去上课昨天8:15 until 8:50 才去上课8:158:15才去上课才 because 8:15 8:15 late more than 8 o'clock we use the 才 next one here what is it 9 o'clock okay you can say that girl is 高文中 not 高文中who's her name is we say Leo not Leo right Leo, okay. Leo 平常9点去学校。Leo 平常9点去学校。昨天8:50去学校。First figure out time. Okay. 9点 late 毛人。9点去学校工作。Oh, I think this is 高小燕。高小燕 works school, right? It doesn't matter, just a person name, right? Okay. 高小燕9点高小燕平常有所嘞高小燕平常9点去学校工作这是 work at school, right? Usually 9 o'clock. 高小燕平常 usually 高小燕平常9点去学校工作昨天8:50就哦才 We just finished the first sentences. We use the 才 It means late. Now, upside that one, 就 is early. Okay, that easy to remember, right? You can say, 昨天8:50就去学校了。8:50就去学校。What that meaning? Is it more prefer say, she's early.Usually, she's go to school, okay? 9 o'clock. And yesterday, is she go to school? It's 8:50, 8:50就去学校了。Because 8:50, 8:50, early morning, 9 o'clock. Okay, early, just. Okay, so early. Early, in that case, we talk about the time. Let's say again, okay?Jill, if talking about the time, means more prefer say early. Okay? For things, can say just like that. Okay? Okay, for something, things, just only. Have a lot of meaning. In that case, Jill, more prefer, not more prefer, just, means early. More prefer say early something. Okay? The next one here, okay? This one says 高小燕 look like. 高小燕平常开始高小燕平常我谈9点开始做功课高小燕平常9点开始做功课有所谓高小燕 9 o'clock doing her homework right 上个星期五 last Friday 上个星期五8点就熬的菜Chai is late. More prefer say somebody late. Jiu more prefer say early. Now that's case here we say Jiu. 8点就做功课了. One more time here. 高小音, 平常, 9点开始做功课. 上个星期五, 上个星期五, 8点就做功课了. Because 8 o'clock, early morning 9. Okay, if you still confused, Yingying, tell me, 问呢又是就问呢又是才. If they give you two time, okay, two time. So then you just see the time. They say it's one time usually, then last night, and yesterday, and the last week, last month, last year, or something, right? And if you are late the time, use the 才. If early morning, usually the time, you use the 就. Okay? So continue, see next. 常老师星期三给学生考试. You can say, 常老师平常, usually, 常老师平常星期三给学生考试. Usually, teacher 常 test for students Wednesday, right? Okay. 上个星期是 last Thursday. 上星期四, or you can say that. 上星期四, or you can say 上个星期四. Hey, too much. 上星期四, okay. 上星期四, okay, what time here, what they say here? 上星期四, okay. 常老师平常星期三给学生考试. 上个星期四, 上个星期四, late morning 星期三, because Thursday late morning Wednesday, right? First Wednesday, then Thursday, right? Okay, now we say, 就 or 才? 才, 才, okay, use the 才 of time. 上个星期四, 才给学生考试. One more time here. 常老师平常星期三给学生考试. 上个星期四, 才给学生考试. Or you can say 才考试. Both will work, okay? Then next. 星期二复习生词语法上星期. Okay. That one here is 高小音 or who? Okay. We can say 高小音, just the girl name, okay? 高小音, 星期, 平常, 高小音, 平常, 星期二, 星期二, 复习生词语法. Okay. What is it? What's this? It just means here, put the what? 上个星期一, okay. 星期二, 星期一, Monday, Tuesday, usually Tuesday. Then, 上个星期, last week, Monday. Monday is early morning, Tuesday, early, 就, okay, 又是就, okay, early. 平常高小音星期二复习生词语法上个星期星期一就复习生词和语法生词和语法. Okay, one more time here. 平常, the Leo, is it Leo or 高小音? Okay. Leo, 平常, Leo, 平常, 星期二, 复习生词语法, 上星期一, okay. Leo, 平常, 星期二, 复习生词和语法, 上个星期, last week, 星期一, 就复习生词和语法了. Okay, the kids here, remember, 旧 and 才 they not change meaning, but they give them more prefer, more emphasize say what. They have a lot of meaning, but in that case, we're talking about the time. 旧 more prefer, you want to emphasize say some things early. 才 more emphasize say some things late. So how we use, because we need to compare two times, then you can know late or early. Okay, here. So then, for example, 旧 and 才, I can say, say which one? Okay. 星期三六点上课。星期三六点上课。Okay. You can say, first we know 6 o'clock, we have class. Okay. So then you can say somebody else. Okay. So, 他, okay. 他六点十五。Wow. 六点十五。就熬的菜六点十五 late morning 六点 right OK that means 才六点十五才来 one more time I want to say that one here probably easy 我们 OK 我们 our or we 我们六点上课我们六点上课 OK for example let's say cat OK for example 我们六点上课六点十五 ，cat 才来。Oh, use the 才 because 6:15 late more than 6. 我们六点上课，他六点十五才来。Okay, the another sentence is 我们六点十五上课。We have class 6:15. Okay, 他。六点 ，six early more than 6:15， 他六点 ，just 就来了，他六点就来了。Okay, here. Okay, if you really want to translate for that one here, you can say just, but I'm more prefer say the more emphasize early. Okay,
我们六点十五上课，他六点。
Early, yes. 6 early, more than 6:15, right?
他六点
early 就
他六点就来了。
Okay, one more time.
我们六点上课。他六点十五
late.
六点十五才来。
And that's it. Okay, 就 and 才 And we see next one here, okay? Just really.Page here, okay, 195, 195页。真，
这个学校真好。这个学校真好。
For example, here, you can say 好 good, and really good,
真好。李小姐漂亮。李小姐真漂亮。
Really beautiful, Miss Li, right?
李小姐真漂亮。
Here,
跳舞。
有意思，
跳舞有意思
，interesting。
跳舞真有意思，跳舞真有意思
，really fun。王鹏帅，还是
王鹏帅，王鹏真帅
，so handsome。
王鹏真帅
，really handsome。Possibly really handsome also handsome，but
真。
By this sort of translation, 真 as means really. Some things, really.
汉字难，汉字难，汉字真难
really difficult.
汉字很难
so difficult. Both means really. Okay, and so. Okay,
汉字，汉字真难。
Really difficult.
汉字很难
So difficult. Next.
这一课的语法
语法 grammar.
这一课的语法真多
Too much.
多
is a lot. really much? I think about it too much, right? 这一课的语法真多。OK. You hear me say, not say 这, right? I say 这, right? It's really common. So Chinese always have the character more than one pronoun. It's 这, formal, 这, informal, more common. OK, colloquial. So local person now say 这, 这个. You can say 这个. OK, 这个. But you can hear 99% people now say 这个. OK.Up to you, but I like choice for the J. Okay, here. Let's see. Next, here. Next one here, okay? The box H. H here, okay? So then, all. See you here.
今天是你妈妈的生日。你怎么没来?
Oh, you can say, 你怎么不去? 没来, 你怎么没去?
明天你有考试，
你怎么不看书？No study. Okay, 不复习 ，no review. Both at work. Okay, 怎么 ？And how and why? Okay, again, I say one more time here. How can is check his check the 怎么 or 什么 for the questions for the learners or something. Won't wait.Figure out something. 为什么 to study so some season? To do some things, you can say. Usually ask people the question, not really like say that one here, with the friends, co-workers, or something, not really like say, 为什么? You have some problem, you can say, 为什么? To study, to learn some things, want to figure out. You can use the 为什么? Okay? Ask somebody some reasons. More prefer say,怎么 ？OK, so you cannot say, you must have to tell me 为什么 ？Just from the culture, so use the 为什么 to strong. When you learn something, say 为什么 ？That's OK, because I want to figure out. I want to learn why. 为什么 ？You can ask a teacher, ask the boss. You can do that one too, because that 为什么 da 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 da. But usually we not just ask the boss.Why something? You can still use more substance. Okay, the next one here. Okay, the next one here.
高文中 the page. One, what page here? 196, 196页.
Okay, see here.
高文中平常几点开始学中文?
Title say, usually 高文中 what time, right? Start learning Chinese.
高文中平常几点?开始学中文。
Okay, the answer here.
他平常上午九点开始学习中文。他平常上午九点开始学中文。
Usually, okay, 9 o'clock start to learn Chinese. 9 a.m. 早上。
可是他昨天上午八点上课
，here，
八点上课就开始学中文了。
Why they use the 就 ？Because eight forty-five 八点上课 ，right? Early more than nine, right? That's why they use the 就 ，okay.
可是他昨天上午八点上课就。开始学中文了。
One more time here, okay?
他平常上午九点开始学中文。可是他昨天上午八点三刻就开始学中文了。
Next, okay.Just the vocabulary here, then you can follow me to pronounce, okay? So you can see the next box here, okay? Next box here, okay? So let me sit down here. Okay. Which one here, the first one?
铅笔
Pencil.
铅笔铅笔铅笔
This one here.
钢笔钢笔钢笔
the next.
毛笔
Right brush. 圆珠笔, next one.
圆珠笔
Okay, next one here.
圆珠笔
That one, 圆珠笔, okay, that one here.
圆珠笔
Okay, I have this one here.
铅笔
Okay, 你怎么还有钢笔, right?
铅笔
I hope that, but it's not.
铅笔 钢笔
能带吗?
圆珠笔 毛笔
Wow, they're huge! I'm right here.
毛笔
This one we say 毛 Okay, this one I say 毛 right? In Chinese, this one we say 毛 We say 毛笔 And for the Persian here, we don't say 毛 Okay, we say 头发 Okay, when we say 毛 For animal Okay, in a cat have the 毛 right? And the scarf have 毛 right? And moth you don't have right? 毛 for animal We say here 毛 Okay, they have 毛 right? Or person don't say that, okay, don't say 毛, okay, don't say me, okay, and happy, okay. We don't say that for person, we want to say here, we say 头发, okay, we say 头发, okay, and this one we say 毛 for animal, 这样子, we say 毛, and this one for pen, 毛笔, here,
毛笔, 我喜欢毛笔,
yeah, 我喜欢毛笔, okay, now here, one more time.
圆珠笔
I don't have 钢笔 right? Okay, so.
铅笔
Okay, then that's it. The next one here.
本子
Not book.
本子
I have what?
本子
Okay. I don't have here. I have one here. Okay.
本子
Okay. The next one here.
练习本 练习本
The next one here
课本 课本
Next one
字典
Well, I have a big one I can show you here, right? Can you see that one here? Dictionary
字典 字典,
and that's it. Okay, we finish here, okay? So, let me see the next one here, okay? So, then this one from the lesson 7, we done finish lesson 7, okay? Lesson 7, grammar, vocabulary, and the dialogue. So, now we can continue to see lesson 8. Lesson 8. So, oh, here, this is something here about the Chinese character here, right? 20 characters so here. You guys can read on here the page here. 197 here. Okay. So then we can see the page here. The page, what page here? Vocabulary.
204. 204页. 204页.
Okay, vocabulary. I go first. No, no, 204页, 203页. 203 203 Okay, I go first vocabulary
词汇
Okay, the first one
篇
Okay
篇
The second one
日记
Okay
日记
The next one here
累
Tired
累
Don't say that, okay The next one here Move on
起床 起床，起床 ，OK， 我们来，起床 ，OK， wake up， 起床 ，7 o'clock， 七点了，起床 ，OK， wake
up，next one，
床，
床，
床 ，OK， let's see next，
let's see next page，
204，
number five。
洗澡，洗澡，洗澡。
Six，
早饭，早饭，早饭，早饭，早饭，早饭。
Next one，
一边。一边
，and same time doing more than one things. You can say，
一边喝咖啡，一边听音乐。一边喝咖啡，一边学中文。
Same time do more than one things.
一边
，next，
教室，教室。教室，
哪个词儿？
教室，教室，教室。
Next one here。
发音，发音，发音，
哪个词儿？
发音，发音，发音。心，心，
Okay, you buy the new one things, new books.
心
，Okay, nice. Wow, really popular. I have to know this one. Okay.
电脑，电脑，电脑。
Okay, your turn.
电脑，电脑。
Next，
脑，脑
，Next one，
中午，中午，中午，中午，中午
，Next one，
yes， 餐厅，餐厅。
Cafeteria，
餐厅。
Okay， so dining room or cafeteria.
Okay， now how we know that? Even for family, it's dining room. Okay， for the star, it's not star. For outside somewhere, you can say cafeteria. Okay， 餐厅。
Next one here，
午饭。午饭。
Your turn，
午饭。午饭
，OK， next，
好了，上网，上网，上网
，OK， next， 好了 ，next one here，
宿舍，宿舍，宿舍
，OK，
宿舍。那儿，那儿，那儿
，I there，
在那儿，在那儿，
他在哪儿 ？He or she where？ Okay，
在那儿
，can say，
在那儿
，Okay，you can say 那儿 ，but Chinese more focus at there，
在那儿
，you can say 那儿。It's informal, but not really polite in Chinese meaning. You can say 那 very short, right? But we use a lot to say at there.
在那儿，在那儿。
Okay. Next. Next one.
正在，正在，
正在。In the middle time, 就用这三个信息。正在
next
以前
next
告诉
OK to tell
已经
okay, the next.
知道
to know something.
知道 okay, say 已经知道 了 past tense. 已经知道 了 I can say 我已经知道了 I already know 我已经知道了 Okay, if somebody tell you something they can say, oh, I already know that Okay, 我已经知道了 Okay, one more time here again Okay, so slowly then follow me Okay, so then first back to page 203 203页 Okay, the first one 偏 日记
next
累
okay, I'm not tired, okay?
累
it means tired. Okay, the next
起床 起床
okay, next
床 床
okay, the next one let's pick 204 204页
洗澡 okay. 他平常早上七点洗澡 okay. 洗澡 The next 早饭
okay.
早饭吃早饭 他平常早上7点半 吃早饭
okay, usually 7:30 eat breakfast yeah. okay
一边看书一边喝咖啡一边
okay
一边
okay then next
教室 教室 他喜欢在教室看书 发音
new term
发音
okay, next
新
no
新我有一本新书
okay. don't know what yeah, I think it's new right? no.
我有一本新书
dictionary
我有一本新字典
new dictionary New dictionary.
我有一本新书
or can say
我有一本新字典
Okay. You say, or can say, I'll try to remember this really nice the sentence. I can say
我怎么这么喜欢学中文
因为 because I have new dictionary
因为我有一本新字典
因为我有一本新字典。
Okay, the next one here. Okay.
电脑，电脑，电脑。
And the next one here.
脑，脑。脑
Okay, the next one here.
中午
No.
中午
Okay, careful here. It's really funny. If I already tell my student before, 中午 the translation is noon. In Chinese, 中午 can be after 11, before 1 o'clock. Because that time, people lunch time to eat. Not everybody can exactly on the time to 12 o'clock. So because 中午中午 usually is lunch time, right? 中午就中午十二点，中午十一点，中午哒哒哒十二点半。Always say that. I not hear when say 中午 just exactly 12, but in Chinese, around that 11, after 11, before 1 o'clock. Both we all say 中午. Then how we know is that we can say first we say 中午, then it's specific say the time. 中午十一点见 see you 11:30.中午十一点见 ，OK。
Next one here。
中午 ，the next one 是
餐厅。餐厅
for family dining room， for outside means cafeteria。OK。
餐厅，餐厅。
OK。The next one here。
午饭
，lunch。
午饭，午饭。
OK。The next。
上网
，on online，
我在上网，你在哪儿
？Yin where are you？On online，
我在上网，我在上网。
Look at here， next， OK， 上网，
宿舍，宿舍，你在哪儿？
我在宿舍，
宿舍。宿舍
，OK， then next，
那儿，在那儿
，OK，
在那儿，图书馆在哪儿
？Over there，
在那儿
，It's there，
在那儿。
More like say at there，
在那儿，那
，the word， OK，
正在，正在。我正在学中文。
Okay.
我正在学中文。
正在。Okay. Next one here.
以前，以前，以前。
Your turn.
以前。
Your turn.
以前。
Okay. Next. Which one here? Yes.
告诉。
告诉 ，OK， 告诉 ，to tell， 告诉 ，the next，
已经，已经，已经，已经，他已经告诉我了。
He or she already told me. Don't confuse for the Chinese he or she. Both they pronounce the ta, right? So then how we know that? You can do the conversation that you know that.You follow what they say. Because, oh, this means man. Oh, this woman. No, absolutely, sometimes Chinese have this meaning too. Because when I hear the name, I know this boy name or this girl name. I know ta. And also, we read the character, the different characters, right? So we just do the conversation. How I know? But even for the if people talking so some, I still can feel. Then you can ask if you really want to know. You can say, oh, man or woman.That's it.
告诉已经知道，知道
to know.
我已经知道了，我已经知道了。
Okay, finish the vocabulary. Finally, we go to the vocabulary now. Grammar. Here, the first sentence is here 2:05. Okay, 2:05 here.
我们十点上课
The first. Okay.
我们十点上课
The first time、oh, What time we have class? 10 class
我们十点上课。The next one here. Okay. 我们几点去？我们几点去 ？What time we go there? 我们几点去 ？Go somewhere. Okay. So the next. 你什么时候睡觉？什么时候？问 you right? 你什么时候睡觉？什么时候？什么时候？问 OK. 你什么时候睡觉？你什么时候学中文？你什么时候上班？你什么时候看书？你什么时候喝咖啡？你要看谁？我七点喝咖啡。Or you can say, 我八点学中文。Okay, next. 他明天上午八点来。他明天上午八点来。Probably still a little confused. Because, so, 他明天上午八点来。He is come here tomorrow morning, 8 o'clock, right? So, yeah, I think you're okay, you can understand that.And usually if people ask you, somebody ask you, and say, 他明天上午八点来。他明天什么时候来? Okay. Oh, what time is it come tomorrow, right? 他明天什么时候来? Or I can say, 他什么时候来? When, right? 什么时候来? When to come, he or she, right? 他什么时候来? Okay. Then you can answer, 他八点来 ，he or she, 8 o'clock come. 他八点来 ，or can say, 他 more detail here. 他明天上午八点来。他明天上午八点来。Or I know is he is come or she is come tomorrow, but I don't know time. Then I change to ask. I can say, 他明天上午。什么时候来？他明天上午什么时候来 ？You can say, 他明天上午八点来。Okay, by here, let's figure out here, okay? 我们十点上课。十点 is time, right? The question is why I say our is we are is 10 o'clock have class, right? 我们十点上课。10 o'clock start beginning the class. 我们十点上课。First, maybe I ask you questions here. 我们几点上课？我们几点上课 ？OK， 几点上课？我们什么时候上课？咦 ，Where are they different？ 我们几点？几点 ？I ask you exactly the time. What time？ 我们几点上课 ？You say 我们十点上课 ，or I can say。我们什么时候上课？什么时候？你就问 ，OK， 问。我们什么时候上课 ？Still talking about the time, right? So, you say Chinese use which one? Both you can use. 问为 use 的什么时候？问 use 的几点？几点 more exactly the time? OK， 什么时候 ？You can say around the time. OK.Mostly work, okay? 几点 more specific, okay? So more emphasis, tell me exactly the time. 什么时候 you can tell me the time, you can tell me around the time, okay? Okay, so here, 我们什么时候上课? You can say, 我们明天上课. I just say tomorrow, okay? Or I can say, 我们今天上课. Because you say 什么时候? You not say exactly the time, right? If you say 我们几点上课? I can say 我们今天上课. That's not correct. They say 几点 is exactly the time. Okay, you say 我们十点上课. That make sense? One more time. If I say 我们什么时候上课? I can say tomorrow.I can say today, I can say tonight, I can say tomorrow, da da da, just not exactly the time. Or I can say, 我们十点上课, both they work. If I say, just in the depends, you want to tell them exactly time, it's okay.
You don't want to say, you just say tomorrow, right? Then, if I really want to know tomorrow, 明天几点, that means I want to know exactly the time. That make sense? Okay, again, if I say 我们几点上课, that means I want to know, give me exactly the time. Don't tell me tomorrow, and today, and next week, also some next month. Okay?I say, 我们什么时候, 我们几点上课? You give me the exact time. I say, 我们十点上课。Then I say, 十点, today or tomorrow? I say, 我们今天十点上课。Okay? It makes sense? 我们十点, usually when I say 十点, my preferred say today. But sometimes the people, they don't really want to say whole sentence. Just 10 o'clock. I think you know next week.Monday, 10 o'clock. I say, is it today or tomorrow? 今天 or you can ask. You can say, oh, 今天. Maybe, oh, tomorrow. Yeah, both level. Okay, here. If I ask you 几点, that means tell me the exactly the time. Okay, next one here. 我们几点去? Okay, that's see. You don't say, 我们明天去. No. 我们今天去. No. You say, 几点? Give them exactly the time.我们几点去? You can say, 我们, da, 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 我们八点去, 我们六点去, something here, okay? You can say, 我们什么时候去? When? Tomorrow, da, 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 da. 明天, 今天, 下星期, 一路。你什么时候睡觉? Okay, how to sit down here? You can say, 晚上十点睡觉, or you can say,晚上睡觉, that's not really make a sense. Usually we are 晚上睡觉, right? We sleep at night. That's my purpose all time. But even the some people is finding they don't want to say, 我晚上睡觉. Okay? Okay, so that means 我们什么时候睡觉? You can answer to, 我晚上睡觉. 我白天不睡觉. I don't sleep at daytime, sleep at night time. Not really work, but they know that. Okay, so here, you can say,我晚上八点睡觉 little early, right? 我晚上十点睡觉 OK, next 他明天上午八点来 OK, in that case here, the question here 他几点来他几点来 OK, 他八点来 OK, 他明天几点来 You cannot change already focused tomorrow for time Oh,他明天上午八点来 OK, change the difference 他明天上午几点来 Really detailed to say Tomorrow morning What time he or she is come okay, 他明天上午几点来他明天上午八点来 If I say 他几点来 You just say八点来 I say, okay, when? You say, you know, ask me. You just say what time. I just say what time, right? Okay, they don't do that. Okay, I'm just for example, okay? So the next one here. Next one here, 就. Okay, 就 again. Yes, 就 again, okay? Right here. For example, you see the page here, okay? 206.
他今天早上起床以后就听中文录音了
OK
他 In that case 他今天早上
This morning He or she He Character say he
他今天早上起床以后
我们的以后 After 以后 Today we learning the vocabulary We say 以前以前 is before right OK Opposite 以后After, 以前, before. Now they say 以后, right? Yes.
他今天早上起床以后,
wake up after,
以后, okay? 就听中文录音了。听中文录音了,
we'll get here. 我们的就, just. This means finish those things, then just to do another things.Finish this one, do another one. Okay.
他今天早上起床以后
then just finish.
finish. 人家是 as soon, finish this one and do another things. 就听中文录音了，人心 next. 王鹏写了信以后 write the letters. 以后 after, OK, finish letters, after. 就去睡觉了 OK. Finish the mail, after write the mail, then doing what? Just go to sleep. 就睡觉了 OK, OK. Doing some things, finished, then go to the sleep. OK, I finish, I'm not drinking coffee, I'm not watching TV, I'm not doing another thing. Then finished, I just go to another things, because I use the 就, you know, 就睡觉了 just go to sleep. OK, next one here. In that case, it's not early. Yeah, not early. They say do things continue. The 就 in that case means finish first thing, continue do another things. OK, just. OK, 我做了功课以后 finish my homework after, 以后 after. OK, then 就去朋友家玩 You can say 玩了 OK Question here Maybe you can say 莹莹 If I don't use the 就 Is that OK? It is OK Now why I use the 就 When you use the 就 Remember 就 is not changing meaning 就 just emphasize What you want to say OK For example here Last sentence is here 我做了功课以后 OK I finish my homework, 功课以后 after. 去睡觉了 go to sleep. You know, say 就 Yes, I know, say 就 Okay, so I say 就 I don't say 就 Where are they different? Say one more time here. 我做了功课以后 Okay, I do my homework. Okay, 以后 Okay, after means I finish my homework, then after.就去睡觉了 Just go to sleep See, the 就 is more emphasized Finish homework and just go Okay, I finished this one I just go The 就 change meaning? No They just tell me I'm really quickly finished I just go to another things Just more prefer, more emphasize Just okay, Just do another things Okay, so The next one here一边，一边 ，OK。我们一边吃饭，一边练习说中文。OK， 我吃饭一边吃饭一边练习说中文。OK， sometimes doing more than one things here. OK， OK， sometimes doing more than one things. Sometimes doing more than one things. 我们一边吃饭。一边学中文 okay. OK here In case 他 I realize that sentence You remember 他一边听音乐一边喝咖啡他一边看书一边喝咖啡一边 modern things here to do 他常常 Usually yes 他常常一边吃饭一边 doing what 看电视 What's 看电视 Watching TV Watching TV 看电视他一边吃饭一边看电视 OK 一边 Another one 他一边洗澡一边唱歌 Wow Maybe you do that right When you take the summer They sing there right 他一边洗澡一边唱歌 Take a shower and singing 他一边洗澡一边唱歌 The next 他妹妹 OK 他妹妹他妹妹 No, not 他妹妹我妹妹 My sister OK, this is 我妹妹我妹妹一边看书一边听音乐 Read a book Listen to music 我妹妹 My sister我妹妹 younger sister 我妹妹一边看书一边听音乐 And your turn make it 一边一边、mm-hmm. 我一边哒哒哒 doing something 一边 OK， 我一边打电话一边 doing something， 打字 typing 打字 OK， 一边、他一边开车to drive。You see that last time, right? Last class, right? 他一边开车一边打电话 make a phone call. Oh, that's not nice. Okay, don't do it. Okay. 他一边开车一边打电话一边 finished. Let me see the next page here, okay? The page here, 108页。Okay, 208页, what do you see here? 他常常去高小英家吃饭。Usually, 他常常去高小英家吃饭。Okay, and next one here. 下午我要到图书馆去看书。Okay, 下午我要到图书馆去看书。Maybe somewhere confused. Okay, we can figure out here. Okay, 我明天想找同学去打球。You can see the page here. 208页。我明天想找 to look for who classmates 同学 doing what 去打球。我明天想去找同学去打球。Next. 你明天来我家吃饭吧。Okay. 你明天来我家吃饭吧。Okay. Use the 吧, right? 好吧，行吧，可以吧。The 吧 statement. Usually under the sentences, say 吧. You want somebody doing those sentences. When you use the 吧, more emphasize, more stronger want somebody doing something. Okay. 学中文吧。Okay. 学中文。Okay. I go first. I sit down here. 学中文 study Chinese, right? Okay. Now I say, 我们学中文 we study Chinese, right? If I say, 我们学中文吧 let's study Chinese. That means I want we together study Chinese.I want we doing so something because I use the 吧。我们学中文吧。Or you can say, 喝咖啡吧。Please drink a coffee because I use the 吧。I can say, 请喝咖啡吧。Okay, 喝咖啡吧。Drink a coffee. Drink a coffee. Okay. 吧, usually you want somebody doing so something. 吧。Or you can say,请什么形式吧，请你哒哒哒喝咖啡吧。Use the 请 more plain. Please drink the coffee, right? 谢谢。Let's see next. 吧 you know how can use, right? When you want somebody doing so something, okay? You just end the sentence. Use the 吧 喝咖啡吧。Okay, when you go to the restaurant, okay, maybe Starbucks. I'll go to the restaurant, go to Starbucks. 喝咖啡吧。Drink the coffee, please. Le, we already see this one, right? Le, okay, le, okay. Past tense, okay. After word, okay. And the sentences, okay. Now let's see here.
昨天第一节课是中文课，老师教我们发音、生词和语法。也教我们写字，还给了我们一篇新课文。那篇课文很有意思。
OK, one more time here. Okay.
昨天第一节课是中文，老师教我们发音。
Teacher asked pronunciation.
生词
new vocabulary
和语法
也教我们
awesome teachers
写字
to write character
还给了我们
also
给了我们一篇新课文、
okay.
那篇课文很有意思
so interesting、okay.
那篇课文很有意思
OK, here we already have the translation and even the pinyin here OK, so then we can see the next one here
next page here OK 209 here but the we already see that the apostrophe s and of the OK sometimes we can drop the the for more close for families for parents I can say 我的妈妈 for Chinese culture is family more close I say 我妈妈 OK 我爸爸我哥哥我姐姐 can I use the sure but we're learning for the local person Chinese like say what they dropped we follow them dropped OK so then that's it OK so then you say for families for friends for somebody else you can use Yes, you can. If you think you guys are best friends, very close, you can. My friends, 我的朋友, right? In Chinese, you can, 我朋友. In that case, 我, no, I friends. Still, my, they drop the 的, means my best friends. Okay. 我朋友, 他是我朋友. Okay, you can, 他是我的朋友. Work, use 他是我朋友, because friends, right? Okay.
Next one.
正在 I say a lot. Next class, you guys how to make a sentences, okay?
So question and ask me, okay?
正在李友你在做什么李友你在做什么
You can say,
我在练习写汉字
Oh, okay. That's funny here, okay?
Leo, 你在做什么? Leo, you're doing what, right?
Okay, so, means right now.
正在。我在练习写汉字。
In Chinese, we don't say 汉字 because Chinese, both, everybody will use the Chinese character, right? We just like saying,
我在写字。
In that case, we start learn Chinese, right?
写汉字, Chinese character.
Okay.
我们现在正在上课，你别打电话。
正在 ，right now and doing the time doing something here。正在 ，OK。
我们正在上课，你别打电话。
OK， 我正在学中文，
你别打电话。
OK， 你别打电话，给我 ，to me or for me。给我 okay. The next one here, okay, so
我昨天到他宿舍的时候
okay,
他正在练习发音
okay, pronunciation, practice pronunciation, right?
我昨天到他宿舍的时候
something 的时候 means when okay, when I go to he is the dormitory, right?
宿舍我昨天到他宿舍的时候
okay, she's doing well, he's doing well
他正在练习发音
practice pronunciation
okay, next 你知道不知道
You know or you don't know
知道不知道
OK
知不知道
知道不知道 OK
知不知道你知不知道明天我们有中文课
OK the next
你知不知道王老师在哪儿
At where Teacher Wang right
你知不知道王老师在哪儿
Okay, say,
你知道不知道你知道不知道你知不知道你知不知道你知不知道你知不知道王老师在哪儿
你知不知道王老师在哪？ Both they work. The second one is short.
OK. 他正在办公室开会。
OK.
他正在办公室开会。
OK. Meeting. Have a meeting. Here.
Let me see the next page here.
OK. 211.
200. 211. Next one here. OK. 小高早上八点起床。
Oh, wow, it's too much here. Okay, let's just see here. Okay, almost there. Okay, what's next one here? Okay, you see the page here. 211, okay? 211. Okay, so 211. Both they work. The number two, we have two pronouns. Okay, two pronouns. You can say 二, you can say 两. More time like 两, 211, 211. Both they work, okay? We say how much, how many, we like say 两. When you see the list the number, 1, 2, 3, 4, we more prefer say 二, 一, 二, 三. We not like say 一, 两. Some people say 一, 两, you laugh at them, okay? Incorrect. Okay, not Chinese sounds, okay?
So then here, when they say here, 小高早上八点起床, okay? 小张, 小张几点? Let's see here. 小张早上八点十分起床 ，OK。然后呢，八点十分起床。That's here. No.
然后八点十分起床。
Let's take a shower, right?
You say 小高，然后小张，小高早上八点十分洗澡。Take a shower. Eight ten, right? It's a little girl, right?小高早上八点十分洗澡。
OK, now down here. That's the one who, 小高, OK. It's 30?
Yes. 小高早上八点半
go where? School?
去上学。
OK, if school, you can say 去上学。
小高早上八点半去上学。Okay, here, little girl, okay. It's 30, 早上八点半 AM, 去上学, go to school.
Okay. 小高, okay.
早上九点十五上课。小高早上九点十五上课。
Okay, 9:15 at the class. The next one here.What time? 12 o'clock.
小高中午 You say 中午能吃饭 Chinese now. 小高中午十二点吃饭 Again, I say 中午 in Chinese can be 12 o'clock, can be after 11, before 1, because this time, lunch time, 11:30 just up, just normal regularly, okay, after 11, before 1 o'clock.So when you say 中午, you have the exactly 中午几点. For English, I know they say 中午 just 12, right? Chinese, no. It is 12, it can be 12, can be 12:30, can be 12:10 or 11:30, so something here.
I can say 小高中午十二点吃饭. Okay. Next one here. What time here? You can see the time.No time here, right? 去图书馆 Okay, maybe you can say 晚上 What's the time here? Okay. 图书馆 Okay,
You can say that one here. You can say 小高、
小高对吗小高吃完饭以后
去图书馆 Okay. 小高吃完饭以后去图书馆
Let's see here. If I can see down here. Remind you, oh.吃饭 yeah, 吃完饭以后
Yes, library 小高吃完饭以后我们以后 After Oh, sentences here 小高吃完饭以后就去图书馆 We're already learning 就 right okay, Finish lunch Just go library 小高吃完饭以后就去图书馆 Wow, okay
That's so nice, right? They finish that, they just go to the library to study again, right? Okay, now it's nice.
一边，一边。Two, one, two. 二百，一十二元。Or I can say 两百，一十二元。Both they work. 一边，一边。Okay. 他们一边聊天儿，一边喝茶。聊天 chat. 他们一边聊天 their chat, and 一边喝茶 drink a tea. 哇，他们一边聊天，一边喝茶。I think that's easy. You can make a sentences here. You can say, 我们一边学中文，一边说中文。Okay, next, 王小姐。哦，王小姐。
王小姐一边 doing what? 一边打字、
uh-huh. 打字 take the computer, right? 哦、oh, 一边喝咖啡 I think she's drinking the coffee here or something here, yeah.
王小姐
they're too small the picture there.
王小姐一边打字一边打字一边喝咖啡
okay.
一边打字一边喝咖啡
Next, 高先生 What? Look at the singing, right?
高先生 Mr. 高 right?
Okay.
高先生一边唱歌一边洗澡
Take a shower and singing, right? Mr. 高
高先生一边唱歌一边洗澡
Okay. Next.
Okay, 小李
Little 李
小李一边写字一边唱歌小李一边写字一边唱歌
OK Next
小白小白一边唱歌
一边 dance
一边跳舞 Wow,
so happy, right?
小白一边唱歌一边跳舞一边
一边 next time your turn make sentences use the 一边一边 okay so then next what they say here
王鹏
小高家吃饭 okay use the 到
to write、okay.
王鹏到小高家去吃饭
Okay, that here, let's say, okay, let's figure out here, okay?
王鹏到 to run 小高家去吃饭。
Uh-huh.
我弟弟到图书馆去看书。
I think I have to say down here, a little confused, maybe. Yes, let's see that here, okay?We already not 去 right? 去 okay. 去 you can say 去 or you can say 去 something 是去 Okay, you can read the character here. Okay. Or we can say 到什么到图书馆去。They work here, 去 okay. First here, make a sentences, okay. Sentences here, I can say goes here. I can say here, okay. The first sentence is here.
我去
where is the time?
我去图书馆
Look here
我去图书馆
I go to library
我去图书馆
OK Here I say One second Or I can say
我去图 书馆。
我去图书馆。我去图书馆 doing what?
看书。
我去图书馆看书 or I can say the case is here, okay?
我去图书馆
去往
看
书。我去图书馆去看书。去 plus 的去 ，where they different?
That means if I say this one is first, this is second, this is third.
The meaning 100% same. If 100% same, then you tell me why I do that. This is do twice time, right? Means more emphasis. Okay, I go to the library to read book. Okay, so more specific.More emphasize, I go library doing what? To study, to read a book. So that's why I say twice time.
我去图书馆
Comma, doing what? To read book.
去看书
Okay?
我去图书馆去看书
Or I can say 我去图书馆看书 Number two, number three. Very different, same.But just, I want to say, the echo, you see here, echo. The meaning, two sentences, meaning is the same meaning. But the third one, this sentence says, more emphasis, go library to do what? Because I use the 去, I say twice typed, again, more clear, more emphasis, I doing what in the library?
我去图书馆
again, say again,
去看书
okay? Or I can say,
我去图书馆看书
then I say, I just tell you, I go to library, read book.
If I say, 我去图书馆 then to do what?
Say one more time, to study, to read book, say second time. That means more emphasis, I doing what? Okay? I go to library, doing what?In that case, second one, 我去图书馆看书 I just told you, I go to the library, read book. Second one, 我去图书馆 I go to the library to read book. See one more time here, more emphasis, more stronger. Okay, meaning not change. Second one, more specific, more emphasis, I go to the library to read book. When you use the twice time,So then can say put where? Usually second sentence is beginning here. 去看书 The first one is still two because just the object. You first say who?
我
Then you say after you can say 去图书馆去看书 You can say see that here. You can say
去图书馆
去看书 You see, you can recall it here, right? You see it here?
去图书馆
去看书
Who?
That's me
我
Come on
我
去图书馆 Doing what? 去看书 You can say
去图书馆看书 Who?
我 Chinese more professor first say who?
我
去图书馆去看书 They make a sound? Okay, then that's it Work hereAgain, very different. The second one, stronger more than this one, because I more emphasize say. More emphasize go library doing what? Then finish.
about the 到 and the 去。You can say 我到 arrive there to do so some things. Change meaning, they not change meaning. This means
formal,
informal. Why? Because 去 basic meaning is just to go. 到 is arrive, but in that case 到 have meaning to go. 我到哒哒哒哒哒。我到星巴克 to arrive there, you have to plus the 了。我到了 I'm already here. 我到了了 OK. 到 is to go. Arrive. 我 arrive. 我到图书馆 You can say here can change. 我到图书馆去看书 Yingyang, can I say 我到图书馆到看书 No. This part.This part, second one here, always, if you want to put the 去, if you want to say second time, if you want to say twice time, more emphasize, you go somewhere doing what? You have plus the 去, and plus the, no. The first part, you can change. You can say 去, you can say 到, or you can say 上. Let's say one more time here, okay? Give me a second, we can say more time here, okay?We have three sentences here, okay? Say one more time here, okay? We can say this one here. We can say 去 You can say 到 Last time, we are already learning 上 Okay?We don't say 图书馆 okay? Too much work here. We can say Starbucks, okay? So here. Okay, say, you can say, here. 去星巴克So don't have it here, okay? 喝去喝咖啡 here. 咖啡 okay here. Okay. 去星巴克 okay here.去喝咖啡 They work Who? They can plus the 我我去星巴克去喝咖啡 It's me I go to Starbucks To do what? Drink coffee More emphasis Or I just say 我去星巴克 I can drop it I don't have to drop itWe qu xin ba ke he ka fei. They work. We qu xin ba ke ke ka fei. Just I tell you, I go to Starbucks drink coffee. If I say, we qu xin ba ke to drink coffee. More emphasize, not meaning change. That's it. You can say, use the once. Drop this one. You can use it twice. That's it. Okay. Does it make sense?Finished. Now we can see second. You can say 我到星巴克嗯，对吗？到咖啡 No. 100% 去喝咖啡 okay. 我到星巴克去喝咖啡我到星巴克去喝咖啡 Or I can say 我到星巴克我到星巴克喝咖啡Which one? After you. If you want more emphasis, go to Starbucks to drink a coffee.
又在吧？
有的是 go Starbucks drink a coffee. That just dropped. Second one. 上。
我。
I think then you know that. To go, right? Last time we already said that.
上。
On, above. I want to say up. Both the word. For the time means last. Last week. Last month. Last year. We say, no, we don't say 上年. We say 上星期上个月. Okay, we don't say year and the day. We don't say 上天和上年. We don't say that. We just say week and month. We say 上星期上个月. Last month. Last week. Okay, 上。
我上。
You know, that's a 上 to go, right?
我上星巴克。我去喝咖啡。
OK, here, 去喝咖啡。
我上星巴克去喝咖啡。
You can use the 去。You can use the 上
到
You can use the 上 Let's say down here, okay? Yeah, let's say one more time here. Let's change the different color here. Here, let's change that color. You like that color, right? Okay, I love that color. Chinese like color. Okay, here.
去
Okay.
到上
You can use the 去 and the 去 and the 去 and the 去 If we want to use it twice, second time, careful, okay? 去去去 If you one time, this says the top one, this one, okay? You can use the 去 You can use the 到 You can use the 上 Yijing, tell me what they like, say. Okay, so it depends what they ask. Okay, you by themselves they don't ask. Whatever you want to, you like qi just say qi. You like say dao just say dao. I think probably more people say shang. We say a lot. I heard they say a lot shang. Okay, but I like say shang. 我上哒哒哒上 where. You can say dao. By themselves dao arrive. Shang is to go. Okay, dao is to go 100%. If you want to more emphasize, go somewhere doing what? This part.Careful, 去去去 Not follow trend, okay? 到 still 去上 still 去去 is 去 Maybe I write here, you can remember here, okay? I'm gonna say here
去 da da da, finished 去 da 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 到
You see down here? da da da, here到
no
去哒哒哒哒那是上哒哒哒 here right 那是 still finish 去哒哒哒 here okay
why you put it here cover here because that means you can use you don't use they still they work they not change meaningThey don't change meaning however you use again. When you use this sentence, more emphasize, go somewhere, doing what? And that's it. Okay? You gotta 去星巴克喝咖啡去星巴克去喝咖啡 Okay here? 到星巴克喝咖啡到星巴克去喝咖啡 This is your return. Just careful here, this part, you don't change. Always say 去 This part can change.This one you can use, you don't have to. When you emphasize, say something, you can use. Again, yeah, I want to ask how you use. I already told you which one you like, use the which one. And the second, if they ask you, when, for example, if I ask you,
你去哪儿?
Wow, 你去哪儿? I ask you, go where? I use the 去, right? Then you answer, probably my professor, oh,
我去星巴克 OK then or if you want to tell me doing what you can say 我去星巴克去喝咖啡 why I used to 去 because when I ask you I used to 去 that's that make sense okay usually they ask the question used what keep that use what okay so if I ask you 你到哪儿Okay, 你到哪儿 Okay, then you use the following. 我去 the word probably best for the pronounce sounds come from like, oh, 我到星巴克喝咖啡 Okay, next. 你上哪儿 Okay, oh, 我上图书馆 Okay, you can say, 我上图书馆去看书 Follow the questions, okay? They ask you 去 you just say 去 They say 到 you just say 到They say 上 you just say 上 That make sense? Okay, so we need a time to practice here. Okay, so then, let me see next here, okay? Next one here, okay? Next one, what they say here? We are still 212, 212, here. Now we say, nice thing you're comfortable, they see the box C, okay? The box C, okay? For example here,王鹏三名形是小高加三名形是吃饭三名形是 here okay let's see down here let's say 王鹏去小高家吃饭 okay 王鹏去小高家吃饭 I can say 王鹏去小高家去吃饭 they work yes both they work okay up to you okay but they for example they just say王鹏去小高家吃饭。王鹏去 to go small 高小高 little 高。王鹏去小高家 doing what? 去吃饭 more emphasis goes little girl's home to eat. Or I can say 王鹏去小高家吃饭。Very different. So second, first one, I'm more specific to do.To eat, right? Okay, the next. 我弟弟 something here. 图书馆 something, they give you twice. That means you need to put twice time. Okay, 我弟弟 okay. 我弟弟 you can say 我弟弟 what? You can use this one here, okay? You can say 我弟弟去 okay? 我弟弟去图书馆 the second one.去看书，我弟弟去图书馆 twice time 去看书 but they give you twice time here okay so then next number two 他三名形是教室三名形是发音 you can say 他去教室去练习发音他去教室去练习发音 or you can say 英语也用得到It's okay. You can use the dog. Okay. You can say next one here. Leo 三名形是同学的宿舍哒哒哒聊天 Okay. Twice time. Leo 三名形同学宿舍三名形聊天 Okay. Leo, the person here. Subject first. Who? Leo, what? Leo 到同学的宿舍去 it goes twice, that's what you use twice. 去聊天 Look at here. 李友到同学的宿舍到 where? 李友到 okay, 去 or 上 both. 李友到 where? 同学 classmates. 到同学的宿舍 don't worry. 同学的宿舍 doing what?They give you here. 去 to do what? Chat. 聊天 Okay, here. They give you twice time. Okay, so again, this practice here. You can use one time, you can use twice time. Okay, doesn't matter. The next one here. 小白三名形是学校三名形是听录音 You can use a 上 Okay, either one. Okay, try different. Who? 小白 the top one. You can put somebody's name.小白 in that case, little 白 okay. 小白就往上 somewhere, 上 school 上学校，上学校顿号去听录音。
小白上
学威尔学校顿号去听录音。
And that's it. When your turn, you can make a sentences here.
Okay. So you can say 我去我朋友家。
I go to my friend's home.
我去我朋友家学中文。Okay.
Or I want to use twice time.
我去我朋友家。
Okay.
去学中文。
That makes sense.
我去我朋友家去学中文。
Okay. Let me see next.
Nice one here. Okay. 小王哒哒哒老师办公室问问题 last sentence here. 小王去老师办老师的
the teacher's office.
小王去老师的办公室
again
去问问题
OK.
小王 who 小王 little 王
do want to go
去老师的办公室
Doing what?
去问问题。
Let me get that.
Okay. 小王去老师的办公室。
小王 go where?
老师的办公室。
Doing what?
去问问题。小王去老师的办公室去问问题。
Okay. In this part, I think the time is too long. Okay.We just review this the second time here. Okay, look at that here. Okay,
去 to go. You can say once time. You can say twice time. That's what I put here. If you really want to say twice time, means here means more specific, more emphasized. Tell them you go where to do what the first. That's you want to emphasize. Tell them.
Or when you use this one careful.Always say second time, say 去去去 However, first here, you can say 去 You can say 到 You can say 上 You can change this part But that part, you cannot So again, put where Second sentence is start beginning Say 去哒哒哒 Something here, okay? Here 到 by itself arrive 上 by itself is up, both, on But they have second meaning. More popular say the song. Okay, here. I'll see you guys next time. Next time, still continue. This part looks is too much. And this one is lesson 8, part 1. We already talking about the vocabulary and grammar. But we still not finished yet. So I can have to make it another video. Continue, spend more time. Review the vocabulary.And the grammar, and after I can read the dialogue. So very slow, and you guys can follow me. Okay? I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.